2 weeks ago, shells hit the Abu Halima house, and since that time, you can still find scattered around the house these strange blobs of black material that smoke if you move them, break into flames, and have a very strong and unpleasant smell.
The type of munition the IDF is using.